autumn seems to never end. The leaves are always brown, and summer seems to never tend to ever come around. Dread, shine your light, so a child may follow. Many have been lost along the way, yeah. Until tonight turns into tomorrow. Teach them to be careful while at play, yeah. There's nothing wrong with having fun. Don't let the system tame you. It's just a part of being young. And even though they're quick to blame you,
Kassman Gill was one of our fellow SJC students that was so innocent, kind, and wouldn't hurt a single living hand. I still can't believe this happened. I remember we used to always play basketball for PE, which was his favorite sport. May he rest in peace and may he never be forgotten.
I may not have known him personally, but he did not deserve what happened to him. I hope this violence stops so we can go back to a happy and peaceful Belize.
The world is yours. Hey young world.
Hey young world.
Hey young world. Hey young world. The world is yours. Dread, shine your light, so a child may follow. Many have been lost along the way, yeah. Until tonight.
I met Kassman on campus, where he was very funny, he was very kind. You can tell he was a good kid. Being around Kassman will make you feel like you want to be his friend. Like, we started playing game together, which is like Free Fire. I only played it with him once, and I can tell he was very good at it. We even played basketball at the school gym, and he was okay. I beat him in a basketball game, always, because I'm that good. Kassman is very humble, he's very kind, and very sincerely sorry for his loss.
Kassman Gill, a former classmate and a friend. The first encounter that we had was when we went to summer school at SJC. The first words we spoke to the teacher was, Kassman said to me that we saw me at our old school. I was like, huh, when did that happen? Then he told me which school was, I think it was Queen Square. Then I was like, oh yeah, I remember, and I think it was for graduation. Then was like, okay. Then, and I'm so sorry for the Kassman's family. And my condolences to you.
God, I ask that you bless Kassman's family with peace. Give them your strength through this time, as your will be done. For this we pray to Jesus, our Lord. Amen.
Kassman Gill was a good friend to have around. He is an awesome person, always outgoing, and will help anyone in any way possible.
I wrote a poem called Downpour. Here we are again. I have lost yet another friend. A young man who has lost his fight. A young man I know would have shone bright. He was quintessential and had so much potential. Now to have lost him, it makes life look so grim. Because someone wanted a kill, we have lost Kassman Gill. May the cold rain become my warm tears. Another death making our spirits go down even more. Let's keep Kassman in our prayers as we go through another downpour.
When I see you again,
I tell you.
When I see you again.
Yeah.
your way and the vibe is feeling stronger. What's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be.
That mean time cost, but it don't cost money to joke and laugh. So if you love somebody, hurry up and talk.
This is a great soul. He's one of the kindest person you would meet. I always say, any parents would love to have him as a son. You know? A great soul. Beautiful character. Soft spoken. You know? Great guy, man. You know? Great guy.